Dom, I've been looking at this speech that you've written. Rather harsh, you know. I'm a bit of a sledgehammer. I'm not sure about starting Attention, You, the Underclass.
Yes, we should cut the niceties and get straight to sacrifice yourself for the good of the hive.
Ah, right. And by hive, you mean...
I mean future of the hive. I mean country. Are you dissatisfied with me? Perhaps you would like to fire me.
Oh, I don't think that would be necessary.
I thought not. So, this is what you call a baby?
Yes.
It looks delicious. May I eat it?
Jolly good. Afraid not. Carrie would be furious.
Then I shall not do that. Instead, I shall eat some of your earth snacks.
Good aim. Now, you're right. Composting the drones will ensure the survival of the elite.
Is there a problem?
Well, it's more of a Cameron Osborne type of policy.
It is not liberal or conservative. It is basic hive maintenance.
Yeah, I just want a bit more sunlit upland. Pims in deck chairs and a bit less vaporising strikers with death rays.
I didn't come all the way from Epsilon 5, I mean Durham, to write a speech with no death rays. Perhaps you would like to fire me.
Oh, I don't think that would be necessary.
I thought not. I have consumed my snack. Are you sure I can't eat the baby?
Yes, I'm sure you can't eat the baby.
If I did, would you fire me?
Well, I don't think that's necessary.